that the creator of the universe, think about that power. Think about the expanse of the universe. It's mind-boggling whenever I start studying, you know, the cosmos, and realize how tiny and insignificant we are, and yet that he would send his only begotten son to this place and all this magnitude, that the individual who created all this was willing to be spat upon, humiliated and crucified, tormented, because he loved us that much.